हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम थर्मल इंजीनियरिंग क्वेश्चन। द टॉपिक इज रेफ्रिजरेशन एंड एयर कंडीशनिंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, 12 एंड 13 हैज कॉमन स्टेटमेंट। द स्टेटमेंट इज इन ए 5 kW कूलिंग कैपेसिटी रेफ्रिजरेशन सिस्टम ऑपरेटिंग ऑन ए सिंपल वेपर कंप्रेशन साइकिल द रेफ्रिजरेंट एंटर्स द एवेपोरेटर विद एन एंथैल्पी ऑफ 75 kJ पर किलोग्राम एंड लीव्स विद एन एंथैल्पी ऑफ 183 kJ पर किलोग्राम। द एंथैल्पी ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेंट आफ्टर कंप्रेशन इज 210 kJ पर किलोग्राम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, कैलकुलेट COP ऑफ साइकिल। ऑप्शन ए 4.5, बी 4, सी 3, डी 3.5। एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 इज पावर इनपुट टू द कंप्रेसर। ऑप्शन ए 2.5 kW, ऑप्शन बी 6.25 kW, ऑप्शन सी 1.25 kW, ऑप्शन डी 7.5 kW। क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 इज रेट ऑफ हीट ट्रांसफर एट द कंडेंसर। ऑप्शन ए 2.5 kW एंड ऑप्शन बी 1.25 kW, ऑप्शन सी 6.25 kW एंड ऑप्शन डी 7.5 kW। सो एंथैल्पी एट वेरियस पॉइंट इज H4 इज 75 kJ पर किलोग्राम एंड H1 इज द एंथैल्पी एट द एंट्रेंस ऑफ एवेपोरेटर इज H4 एंड एट द लेफ्ट व्हेन द रेफ्रिजरेंट लीव द एवेपोरेटर देन द एंथैल्पी इज H1 दैट इज 183 kJ पर किलोग्राम एंड एट द एग्जिट ऑफ कंप्रेसर the enthalpy is H2, that is 210 kJ per kilogram. Okay. The cooling capacity is 5 kW. So cooling capacity is referred to this H1 minus H2. Okay. And COP of the cycle is, we know that refrigerating effect by Bergman. Here the refrigerating effect is, if we take the mass also, then mass of refrigerant also, then the refrigerating effect is 5 kW. Okay. And but for a unit mass, then if we take unit mass, then the refrigerating effect will be H1 minus H4 and work done will be H2 minus H1 for unit mass. So COP from this H1 is known, H4 is known, H2 is known. So from this we can find out COP comes out as 4, and when we consider the mass of the refrigerant, the refrigerating effect is given as 5 kW. And COP is 4, so COP is again calculated by Bergman. So from this we can get Bergman as 5/4, putting the value of refrigerating effect as 5 and COP is 4, so Bergman is 5/4, 125 kW. Okay. And mass of refrigerant is refrigerating capacity by refrigerating effect. Refrigerating capacity is 5 kW. And refrigerating effect is one. Refrigerating effect means that refrigerating effect per kg. So that is H1 minus H4, that is 80 minus 75. Okay. So refrigerating capacity means it is considering the mass also, and refrigerating effect means it is taking 1 kg of mass. Okay. So from this we can calculate mass of refrigerant. So that is 0.4692 kilogram per kg. Okay. And if we know the mass of the refrigerant flowing, and then we can find out the rate of heat transfer also. So rate of heat transfer is mass into heat transfer at condenser process is this H3, H2 minus H3, and H3 and H4 are same in vapor compression cycle. So it will be H2 minus H3 into M, and H3 is H4 is 70, H4 is 75. Okay. So putting the value of H2, H3 and mass, we can find out the heat or rate of heat transfer at condenser, that is 6.25 kW. So answer to question number 11 is COP is 4. Okay. Power input to compressor is, or work done is 5/4, that is 1.25. C and rate of heat transfer is, that means option A. That is 6.25 A. Answer C. Next, an ice making plant using the refrigerant R12 is having an evaporator saturation temperature of minus 25 degrees Celsius and condenser saturation temperature of 35 degrees Celsius. The vapor is leaving the compressor at 65 degrees Celsius. Following table shows the property of the refrigerant. Temperature 25-35, pressure 123.7850.0, and saturation enthalpy liquid vapor 13.3 at 176.5 and 69.6 and 201.5 and for superheated refrigerant at 65 degrees Celsius the enthalpy 225.5 per kilogram. Question number 14 is the coefficient of performance of system is option A 3.56, option B 3.11, option C 2.18 and option D 2.5. And question number 15 is if the capacity of the plant is 5 kilowatt mass product is option A 0.032 kilogram per second, option B 0.0467 kilogram per second, option C 0.035 kilogram per second, option D 0.061 kilogram per second. Power consumption is 2.11 kilowatt, option B 2.5 kilowatt and option C 2.29 kilowatt and option D 3.29 kilowatt. Okay, so enthalpy at 2 is at 225.5 kilojoules per kilogram and H1 is 176.5 kilojoules per kilogram and H3 69.6 kilojoules per kilogram. Okay, and the refrigerating effect is your H1 minus H4 divided by H2 minus H1. Okay, and H4 is equal to H3. Okay, so these quantities are given. As table is given, so these are this is your H2 according to diagram, and this is your minus, this is your this is your H4 or 3, and this is your H1. So this is your refrigerating effect, H1 minus H4 divided by H2 minus H1. So this is, so COP will be 2.18. And refrigerating capacity is 5 kilowatt. So the refrigerating effect, that means per kg of refrigerant. So H1 minus H4, that is, okay. We have H1, we have H4, H4 is equal to H3. That is 106 kilojoules per kilogram. So mass rate is 5 by 106.9, so that is 0.0467 kilogram per second. And power consumption is refrigerating capacity by COP. And refrigerating capacity is 5 by COP, 2.18. So that is 2.29 kilowatt. So power consumption is, power consumption is 2.29 kilowatt. Okay, now the question number. Okay, so we have all the answers. 2.29 kilowatt is your power consumption. C and COP is 2.18. COP is 2.18. Okay. And second question is mass flow. Mass flow of refrigerant is 0.0467. So these are the answers. And